dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants. Only one path will bring you to the end game. Warlock's eye staff is incomparably powerful, but its individual pieces are worth less than the carcass of a gnat.
Thank you. To destroy the palace filled with malice is the daring work of noble Alice. An endgame with the Red Queen is possible only after you crush her sentinel, the vile, fiercilicious, and vengeful Jabberwock. Without the staff that bears his name, destroying him is the hopeless work of a wasted life.
I have one piece of the Eye Staff. Where are the others?
Scattered throughout the world. When you have them all in hand, checkmate is possible. The Pale Royals may be of use.
Obscure allusions to chess are fine, but it troubles me that anonymous oracles know more of my business than I do.
Thank you.
sought is most often found, if it is truly sought. Since you know the moves, best play with whites. They go first.
Such order in the midst of chaos makes me woozy and disoriented.
The regularity of the board disguises the predatory menace of certain pieces.